a mysterious ace pilot. Who is he?
The Ghost of Kiev, a Ukrainian pilot that supposedly became an ace overnight.
He downed hundreds of Russian planes. Nobody knew his identity until now.
You will kindly remove your mask.
He is a hero.
What the hell? Good morning, aviators.
But he also hides a terrible secret.
Being a Scientologist, when you drive past an accident, it's not like anyone else.
And a horrible personal trauma.
Thank you very much, all the Ukrainians.
I have had it with these motherfucking planes!